Rob just says that really doesn't work. Okay, welcome back. We're going to run this switch now for the benefit of the audience and for the benefit of the tape. So, when we were talking earlier, we discussed the trigger for this, which is basically raising your hand, having a look, ready to bite the fingernails. And I explained to you that I'm going to touch you by bringing your hand down and placing it. Okay, so just follow my lead. What I want you to do is take a good look at these fingernails and ask yourself the question, is that really what you want to have? And what do you want to have instead? Okay. So what I want you to do now then is create yourself a mental image of exactly how you want to be, with the kind of fingernails that you want to have. Okay, a mental image of the Ahmed who never bites his fingernails. Okay? Now I want you to create that image about here. Okay? So that you can see Ahmed, you can look into his eyes, you can see what he's wearing. You can see what his hands look like because he never bites his fingernails. Create that image exactly how you want it to be, in every detail. However bright, however big, however colourful, however you want it to be, you're the artist to make the picture. Got it? Okay, so clear the screen. Okay, have a look at his fingernails again. Yeah. So tell me, do you want this, or do you want this?
It's a good question.
You want this. Okay, excellent. So let's put the picture back, and I want you to look at it again. Okay, take a good look at all of it. And imagine that you're coming back to this picture as the artist, and you want to make it even better than it was. So just allow your mind to make it even better than it was. Because you know how you want it to be. Very good. Okay, so clear the screen. Take another look at this. Just think how that looks. Think how it feels when you... Yeah, how it feels afterwards. See how how it feels to actually be the person who does this. Okay, so let's put the picture back now. How you want it to be. Take another look. Okay, good last look at this and make it exactly what you want. Good, so clear the screen. Now we talked earlier about how we have patterns in our lives. Okay? And this process of yours of doing this, it's just that, it's a pattern. Habits are just patterns. So what we're going to do is we're going to work at two levels. First of all, we're actually going to break and interrupt that pattern physically. And the other is we're going to give your unconscious mind the opportunity to replace its old self, the old Ahmed who used to bite the fingernails with the new Ahmed who never does. Just, it's not him, you know? Have you ever said that? It's not me? Okay. So, what I'm going to ask you to do is this. We're going to put the picture back in a moment, but not yet. Then I'm going to ask you to raise your hand and actually go to put it in your mouth to bite your finger. That moment, I'm going to stop you. Okay. I'm going to stop you. And we're going to take that picture and we're going to swish that picture up, literally with a swishing sound, and we're going to replace the old Ahmed with the new Ahmed in the picture. And we're going to do that several times. So after each swish, shrink it back down again and do it again. Okay? You good?
I'm good.
Okay. So, put the picture here. This is the Ahmed that you want to be. Okay? I'm going to very slowly and steadily shrink it down. It's going to get smaller and smaller and darker. this movement is going to swish. It's going to replace the old that movement in the body. When you're ready, go. Swish. Back to the screen, shrink it back. This is the store them in the deepest place where you store all the things that you've learned, knowing that you've changed, realizing that you've changed. In a moment, you will open your eyes when I give you the signal. And as you open your eyes, that very act of opening your eyes will help your unconscious mind to realize that it's made the change. And a little later, as you go from here, your unconscious mind be reminded yet again that he's made that change. And just to add to that, from here on, every time you go to prayer, your unconscious mind on the way there will know not only is it going to worship, but it's a new Ahmed that's going to worship. An Ahmed that no longer does what he used to do. So when you're ready, all you need to do to have made the change completely now is open your eyes. Good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. And thank you very much.